I just finished the Christmas lights for you, Markus. So close your eyes. Charlie, are you ready? You ready to see the lights? Are you ready? I'm gonna count to three. One, two, three. Wake up, sleepyhead. Good morning. Hey, we got a big day ahead of us, right? We got a lot of stuff to do. We're gonna go take pictures with Santa Claus. We're gonna go shopping. Is that cool? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Hey guys, welcome back to the Old Family Vlog 2021. If you have not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe, guys. And hit the like button, right?
Yeah.
Are you awake now?
Yes.
All right, let's get ready, buddy.
Can you guys believe that Christmas is right around the corner? We have decided to do a few things today. First, Markus and Charlie will take a picture with Santa Claus at Bass Pro.
Look at that. Look at the big fish. See the big fish? Where are we going? What are we doing, Markus?
We're
going to go see Santa Claus. Yeah? Where's Santa at? There he is. This is Santa. This is Santa.
Wow. One of Marcus's favorite Christmas movies is The Grinch. So we have decided to wear the Grinch hoodie. Not sure Santa would like it.
This is Santa.
Ooh. This is Charlie's first time meeting Santa. As you can see, he is so excited. Ooh.
I agree. We can tell him you want. More food.
I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back ribs. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back ribs.
Yeah.
More food.
Ooh. Yeah. Hey, Markus. Ooh. What are you gonna tell Santa you want?
Nothing.
Nothing? Why are you gonna say that?
Toys. Monster truck.
What about, you're not even telling me you want some Power Wheels?
You want some games?
Rangers.
What?
Rangers.
You want Power Rangers?
But I'm not going to tell him.
You're not going to, you think he knows? I think he knows. I think it's okay.
Markus was a little nervous meeting Santa this year, so he didn't get a chance to tell him what he wanted for Christmas. But it's okay, he got to meet Santa Claus with Charlie this year.
I like to wear the Grinch.
He's a pretty cool color, isn't he?
Yeah.
What
do you want?
What does Charlie want?
Charlie wants food. Does he want food? No.
Bass Pro had cool toys for kids, so we decided to check them out.
So, can you do it again?
Whoa! Nice shot. Good five.
Boom.
I used to have games like that when I was little, bud.
Oh.
It puts in the water. So you gotta push, push it, and you can try to get the rings on the little. So this pushes water this side, and this pushes water this side. There you go.
I got one.
Whoa.
You got a long nose one?
Yeah.
That's pretty big, huh? I'm doing a big one over here, Markus.
Oh my god!
See that one?
Look at that one. Oh my god.
Look at that guy, Markus. Who do you think,
Charlie?
We needed to refuel before we went shopping, so we decided to stop by at the Korean hot dog place called Ssong's Hotdog.
What?
Bubbly?
Yeah. We're at Ssong's Hotdog. I don't know if you guys ever tried Korean hot dog.
I want to bite into it.
That's going to be hot. I'll get it. Yep. All right, I'll be back. Look at that. Is that look yummy?
This is spicy. Daddy, this is spicy.
Yeah. Whoa, it's like cheesy goodness.
Charlie's.
Hey, guys.
Tomato fries.
Can I have one?
Yeah. What do you think, Charlie?
These look yummy.
Look, Charlie. Look.
A dada.
Yeah?
Come here, I'm gonna eat ya! Get in my belly!
Try it. Yep. You yummy? How is it, buddy?
Hot.
Hot?
I'm just doing this. What is this?
What is that? Is that it's cheesy goodness?
Yeah. I'm gonna eat it.
How is it? Good? Thumbs up?
That's delicious there.
It's delicious?
That's good.
Now we are reviewing and ready to go last minute Christmas shopping.
Boom, boom, boom. You have that one.
Yeah. Look at this, Yoda.
Ooh, it's an old one.
Oh my God. Ooh.
I want to get the dinosaur one.
Wow. That's a dinosaur. Yep.
Oh my God!
I think he wants it. Street Fighter 2. Oh man, this brings back the memories. I used to be the king of Street Fighter 2 back in the days.
Ready, fight!
Push the button.
I want to beat this guy.
There you go. Yeah. Street Fighter, you're biting him. Is that cool? You win. Like this one, huh? How much is this one? I don't know.
Oh, it has a car.
Good morning, O Squad. Welcome back to our channel. I'm going to put up some Christmas lights. I wasn't planning on putting Christmas lights this year, but Markus begged me to put some Christmas lights. So I'm gonna finish it up. As you can see, I already put some up earlier. I put it over here by the driveway. Put it on the tree, and then we put it some on the roof. I was up there last week, but I'm gonna finish it up today, and then I'll show you guys what the lights look like. And Markus really loves the lights, so we'll show you guys. Bye guys. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, oh. La da 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 oh oh, la da 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 oh oh, la da da da, making our Christmas memories. I've been wrapping presents for you. Christmas lights for you, Markus. So close your eyes, Charlie. Are you ready? You ready to see the lights? Are you ready? Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna count to three. One, two, three. What?
Wow.
What? Is there anything? Do you like it? You like it, Charlie? Yeah. Is that cool? Wow. Look at that. It's Christmas. What do you think? Yeah. Alright. So hope you guys enjoyed our video. Thanks for coming back to our channel. And don't forget to subscribe. And
hit the like button.
Hit the like button. And we wish you Merry Christmas and hope you guys get what you want for Christmas, right? And hopefully maybe a Santa bring you what you want for Christmas. You know, maybe you are good this year.
Yeah?
Okay, so everybody, Merry Christmas from the O family. Everybody be well, be kind.
Be happy.